So originally this video was going to be how I bought this pedal and don't really like it, but I just plugged it into bass and honestly it kind of slaps on bass, so I'm going to keep it as is and just use it as a bass drive because it sounds pretty good. I think it would cut through a mix really well.